Okay, I think I'm good to go. Okay. Let's drive!
The Specto Valley. So many people, so few
teams. What if I should try to make a car in this stream? That'd be kind of fun.
I don't dream of the Sky Trophy. The Sky Trophy dreams of XP.
Oh, hey, speak of the devil. That's him. Let's see, what could I win from this? Ooh, new car.
Racers might want to brush up on their drifting skills before attempting this track.
Absolutely, Parker. Driving on a course shaped like a four-leaf clover is not easy.
Truth be told, clover mines is what made me decide to retire from racing. I mean, competing in a race purposefully designed so the competitors crash into each other? Not for me.
And how do you feel about watching a race purposefully designed so the competitors crash into each other?
Vicky, I'm here for it.
Dang, I need to learn how to do a perfect start in here. Perfect. I'm armed and ready to fire. Okay, that was a lame shot. Crap, I gotta catch up. Fire attack! Nice.
Driving is a state of mind, and your hands and feet. Let's get dangerous.
Yeah! Piece of cake. It is all thanks to my awesome drifting skills and the power of licensed vehicles. Nice!
Incoming communication from Clutch Tower.
Ah, bad news. Just got this thing in the mail. You ever heard of a foreclosure?
Oh dear, I certainly have.
Yeah, me either. I thought, foreclosure. It's probably something to keep my doors and windows shut, but oh, brother, it sure ain't. Turns out I'm a little behind on a few payments around here, and well, we're gonna get shut down if I don't come up with a pile of cash ASAP.
It's official. Clutch Racington doesn't pay his taxes.
Stoically, Max accepts his loss. Oh no. What if I'm not the hero? What if I'm just a side character? A non-playable character in someone else's journey to becoming a hero?
Don't think about it too hard, man. You'll give yourself an existential crisis. Nah, I think it's too late.
You would be the center of everything if you were a side character. Oh, that's a good point, Max.
I think Max is a little unhinged.
Poor Max. I think he's talking to himself. This really shook up his world.
On our current trajectory, Max won't be the last to experience this.
You got that right, buddy.
And this Checker Glad will join the others on our journey to the Prospecto Valley Red Brick Arena.
Awesome. See, Cat Scratch Freeway. I think I have a hunch where that is. I know it involves cat towers. There's a golden nugget up there. I can make that. Yes! Music is too soothing for this game. We need something more, like, out there. Eh, not a huge deal. Oh. Alright, who will we race against this time? Birdie Backfire. Oh, shoot.
Red alert.
We got the rainbow gun. Oh shoot! Dang, probably could have countered that with the electric thing. On a roll right now. Oh, no, you don't. Nice. Oh, you can't shoot the missile backwards. Yeah, we did it. Nice. All I know is racing. It's what I was born for. I was literally made for this. I was born in a cardboard box and put together. This is my purpose. Oh, too fast. All right, let's try it again. Thank you. What? I wasn't even... Oh, I must have ran out of time. I was about to say, I was like on a roll there. Oh, what the... Dang it, the level of things stopped me from doing the challenge. Ah, never mind. Nice. I think I did that one already. Must have. Let's see. Nice. I can tell this car is made out of the same parts as this one here. Because they're both Max's vehicles. Oh yeah, this is my first car I tried to make. Yeah, it looks pretty lame. Not as lame as this one. I think this one looks good. Or... No, that implies that this one is lamer. Well, this is my car. I think it looks nice. I mean, it's not the best. I love building Lego sets, but making my own thing is like... a whole nother ballpark for me. Oh yeah. Let's take a look. I don't think we ever went to Huntsboro yet. No, we have not. Let's do it.
Huntsboro. If you like being creeped out, this is the place for you.
Cool.
I admit this place does kind of grow on you after a while. Fresh. But seriously, watch out for creatures that go bump in the night and during races. Terrifying jokes aside, the folks here are just like you and me. They love racing and, hey, look at that castle. I wonder what it costs to heat that place.
Alrighty. There are three races here. Swampus, Spider Spout Hollows, and Flytrap.
Fossil Fueler. That's hilarious. King Buzzo. Oh, this place is gonna be fun. A little early for a Halloween-themed track. Our environment. Kind of makes you wonder if this game was in development longer than it was intended to be. Nice, had some good air. Ooh, almost there. Nice. Yeah, this place is pretty cool looking. I like it a lot.
Of course I'm ready to race. I was hatched ready.
I was hatched ready, nice. King Buzzo. One person's trash is King Buzzo's treasure. I like that.
I was hit by a giant fly swatter.
Was that a new experience for you?
Quite. And although I lost the race, I did win a better understanding of what it's like to be a fly.
Well, Parker, along with giant fly swatters, racers will also want to watch out for the exploding fly larva.
Our viewers might be surprised to find out that fly larva can explode.
A fact that, when retold, will no doubt make them the life of the party.
Stay tuned to ANN for more facts.
Wonder why the larva are made out of Lego. They don't look like it. Oh, shoot.
I love trash talk.
Nah, I get it, because you're a fly. That's hilarious. Ooh, I'll save this for a special occasion. Okay, why is King Buzzo Italian? Or why does he sound like a New Yorker? Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. They did not catch up on me. They failed to capitalize on that. Well, they lost. Oh, no. Gotcha. Swatted. Yeah. We did it. We did it. Buzzo's Royal Barge. That's funny.
I didn't see you pass me. Which is weird, cause flies can see behind them. That's a fly fact. Guess that means you deserve this checkered flag.
Just think, somewhere there's a tiny fly with a human head.
Which one has the human brain? Never mind. What matters is our possession of another checkered flag. A few more, and we'll be racing in the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena.
Mario's Tunnel of Doom! Oh, shoot. Alright, let's try it again. Whoa! Let's try it again. I can nail this one. Dang. One more time. Yes! Nailed it! Oh, crap. Bless me. Let's try that again. Dang it. Man, I never get these, like, drift challenges. I understand you're supposed to, like, get a set amount of drift and beat the level in time, but it's just, I don't know, it's a weird combo to me. Dang it. Can't drive through that. Nah, forget it. We'll do that one later. Quaint little village. Oh, covered bridge. Now I'll know what to use when I start getting chased by the headless horsemen. Thank you. cool. Now you can pretend like you're in a drive-thru theater. Neat. I get it, because everyone here is undead. Or just dead. Just mark the next race. Yeah, let's do that. Is covered in webs. Is that a fly? Oh, it's a Lego fly, I think. Oh, it's a firefly. Ew. Ew. Gross. Do spiders make a sound when I hit them? What? They make a sound, but what is that?
Oh, hi. How
you do? Oh, shoot. Oh, that's gonna be on the track, isn't it? Boat. You can win a boat from this. That's different. That's her car?
A reminder to the racers. Spiders are a very important part of our ecosystem. However, every spider on today's track is out to damage your vehicle.
Which is why Arachnorella says she would like to thank all her spider babies for their help. But she definitely does not want to thank her bratty younger brother, Baron Von Rhodes.
Correct, Parker. She says she'll think about thanking him after he returns the earbuds he borrowed 200 years ago.
We reached out to Baron Von Rhodes. His comment, Arachnorella smells.
I just knows they have like one of those small like single stud spiders, but it's like really freaking huge. Oh man, this actually takes me back to like Spider Alley from Hot Wheels Stunt Track Challenge.
Oops, my fingers.
Gimme that.
Smooth as
Oh, shoot. No! Oh, crap. Yeah, that's... I'm not a huge fan of, like, having to mash triangle in the middle of a racing game. Especially when it's the same button bound to jumping in here. I mean, I could probably change that. Maybe. I don't know. I'll have to look into it. Later, though. Nice. We did it. Wet Widow. That's an interesting name for a boat. Ooh. Nice.
Another escapes my web. Is that good? I can do it again. Scarier. Another escapes my web. Oh, I kind of scared myself there.
I think having giant spiders drop at you during the race really helped you get to the finish line faster.
Excellent motivator. Let it motivate us to keep winning checkered flags and make it to the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena.
Alright, next one. Wait, we already did that one. Where's the other one? There we go. Let's see. Alright, yep, let's go. Oh.
To a Class A racer, putting you at the top of your game.
Good news.
Oh shoot, that's a wall. I thought that was a road for some reason. That waypoint is kind of throwing me off. I do like how it looks like an old school minifigure face, though. That's a very nice touch.
As long as the bash coins lit up, you can do this anytime you like.
Say, that is quick.
Oh.
They don't call it quick bash for nothing. Now get bashing.
So I can just ram people now. That's neat. Whoa, it's a giant alligator. Oh, that's cool. They just took one of the Lego alligators and just made him huge. Oh, I love that. I want to jump in his mouth. Oh, weird. Technically counts as road. That's amazing. I want one of these. I want a giant Lego alligator now. Like, not like a model that you build, just a piece, just blown up to scale. That is so fun. Oh, like, there's another one. Yeah, I can tell those are probably gonna be used as like a hazard in another track. Swampus. Time to dust off these bones and tear up some tracks.
It's time for Swampus,
which means... Again, those title cards go by too fast. Joke's on you, I did that like 2 minutes ago.
And that's what we call an ANN alligator safety tip. Now, back to the race.
Got a missile. What kind of bone? Dang it. I messed up my own joke. What kind of zone? Fossil fuel? The bone zone, maybe? Oh, shoot. No! Aw, jeez. Dang, there's like a booster in his mouth. Oh no! Oh crap, that's gonna set me back. No? Oh dang, I must be going too fast for these guys. Oh wait, no, someone's catching up. Yeah, piece of cake. Oh, nice. That's mildly threatening.
Now get out of here and show Shadow Z what a real racer can do.
Ho ho, Mr. Fiddles would love that guy.
Mr. Fiddles has not proven to be the most discerning of creatures. What is discerning is the Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena. You're so close to proving we are worthy of it.
Well, Chip, you won all the races. So, we done here?
It's a big open world, Clutch. Technically, you're never done.
I know that, Stud, but there are other races, so, we're done here.
Wait, Clutch, I just did the math. If you take this checkered flag and add it to the previous checkered flags, it equals entry to Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena.
Way to go, Chip! Ha-ha! And people say math isn't useful.
Those people probably think you're not gonna win the second arena. Let's prove them wrong. The Prospecto Valley Grand Prix Arena is now on your map.
Guy number two is our next fight. Not fight, race. Why did I say fight? Boing! Ooh, mushroom. Hero's Journey. Is that supposed to be a Mario reference? I mean, probably is. I mean, some mushroom. That's like a really easy video game reference to make. I feel like I've seen this jack-o'-lantern before. Oh, what the heck? Wait, why did it just suddenly change my vehicle? Oh, boats only. Oh shoot! Go, 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 go! Come on! Ah, oh, man. Yeah, let's try again. I feel like I can do that better. Man, this thing is really heavy. I can, like, feel the weight of it. Then again, it's literally a house on a boat. I don't know what else I expected. Ah, dang it, I almost had it. I was on a roll there. Let's try that again. Just gotta put those jumps to my advantage. Really give me some, like, leeway to just let the boost carry me. Oh, dang, I was like 1 second off. Hang on, I'm not going until I beat this. I know I can. Yes! Nailed it. That was pretty fun. That was a good challenge. Ah, crap. Someone's drifting challenge. Nah, I'm not gonna bother with that. got a trophy called Free Banana Smoothies. Oh, might be because of the garages I'm unlocking. Those mushrooms look familiar. They look almost like mushrooms in... Well, then again, this is gonna be a no-death statement. I mean, they're literally mushrooms. Mushrooms can look like anything from anywhere, but kinda reminded me of some of the mushrooms you find in Deep Rock Galactic. I should try streaming that game again. There's a lot of games I should try to, like, stream some more, but... I don't know. Yeah, freaking spiders, man. Just destroy that one. That's funny. Well, I guess we just go to Prospecto Valley now. We'll go up here. Why not? Before we do anything else, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Okay, I'm back. Let's see, it's almost been an hour. Guess I'll... Yeah, screw it. Let's just do the Grand Prix Arena.
The arena races today.
Whoa!
I schedule the cable
same as Jeff, is that right? And I warn you now, you know that guy. Jeff is definitely that guy.
All right, I'm ready.
It's the second Grand Brick Arena, and everyone is speculating what will happen.
Will Maple Bar let Fernando Swerve win? Will Fernando Swerve let Maple Bar win?
There's even speculation that Shadow Z will win, even though he sent a good text saying he wouldn't be here because the cable guy was coming.
Which has led to further speculation that Shadow Z lied.
Join us after the race for more hard-hitting speculation. Right here on ANN.
Oh shoot. Good thing someone left all these Lego objects here for me to regenerate on.
What are you doing?
Did guy number two just say what he was doing? Or ask what he was doing? Oh my god, was that the reference to that friggin' movie? Aw, oh, man. Oh shoot! Nice. What? No. No. Dang. Dang, I gotta do that again. Oh crap. Yes! I'm the Prospecto Champion! That guy's dead. That's funny.
Superb racing! On behalf of the Bricklandia Racing Federation, I am proud to present you with your second Grand Brick Arena medal. Earn one more, and you'll qualify for the Sky Cup Grand Prix and a shot at winning the coveted Sky Trophy. You're almost there.
This proves nothing.
I think it proves something.
Oh, shoot.
What do you think, Stud?
Certainly. It proved that we can beat your Shadow Squad.
Very fun. This isn't over, Racington. You still won't beat Shadow Z.
Yes, it's over. That's why we have the gold medal. And we just beat your dudes. Stud can draw your diagram if that would help. Well, champ, since my accountant put me on the brink of financial ruin, it's more important than ever you win the scotch.
Your accountant? You mean Mr. Fiddles?
He's still a good boy. In any case, we need to focus on racing. Meet me back at Turbo Acres.
I wonder if I should just I'll end the stream here. I'll see y'all later.